Today marks 100 days that we have had Mayor Joe Hogsett at the helm leading our city. So the question, how is he doing? But now Zan Kelly talked to both sides of the aisle today. She joins us live outside the city county building where in just a few hours, the mayor actually has some big proposals up for vote.
Well, Candace, talk about marking your 100th day with a bang. At 7 p.m., city councilors will meet in this room to discuss to vote on two issues that Mayor Hogsett has pushed for, one being a series of ethics reforms that will make our city more transparent, the other a restructuring of the public safety here in our city. If it is approved going forward, IMPD and IFD will report directly to the mayor. Now, that plan, Mayor Hogsett explaining to us today, is directly connected to his overall priority, one he's worked on this first 100 days and wants to continue to push for, this idea of making Indianapolis safer for all.
It reduces the size of the bureaucracy, it saves money for the taxpayers, and ultimately it makes me accountable. The buck stops on the office of the mayor's desk.
So first 100 days, if these pass tonight on Hogsett's tally, a reorganization of public safety, new ethics rules that should increase transparency with city and county workers. Also, Hogsett has worked to address the issue of abandoned homes in our city, creating an interactive map that should go live in the coming weeks. And in the past couple weeks, that announcement that IMPD will be returning to beat policing in order to tackle crime. Now, just across the street from the city county building here today, I actually went to the city market and talked to people, asked them, what do they think? How has Mayor Hogsett been doing so far? And really, most people telling me it's too early to tell, but overall, they are happy so far. But what about Republican councilmen? Well, I talked to one leader one-on-one earlier today, and I'll fill you in on his thoughts coming up on the news at 5. But for now, reporting live at the City County Building for the Now Indy, Ann Kelly, RTV 6.